The function p of t is equal to 21,000 plus 1,800 t computes the population of a city from years 1980 through 2001 with t equals 0 representing 1980. Find the relevant range for this function. First of all, notice that p is a linear function that has the form p of t is equal to b plus at. B stands for the beginning value. In this case, the initial population is 21,000 people. The value of A represents the average rate of change. In this case, the 1800 tells us that the population is increasing by 1,800 people per year. Using that information, we can draw a qualitative graph of P. The formula computes the population of a city from years 1980 to 2001 with t equals 0 representing 1980. So on our graph, we'll want to start at time is equal to 0 and then go to time is equal to 21 because 2001 is 21 years after 1980. When we substitute 0 for t into our formula, we get 21,000 plus 1,800 times 0, which is 21,000. 21,000 is the beginning population. So we go ahead and put a point on the p of t axis and above the t axis. The 1800 tells us that the population is increasing by 1,800 people per year. So after 21 years, the population will have to have increased. So we'll put a point that is above our initial point. Finally, we know that our function is linear, so we can go ahead and connect these two points with a straight line. Our goal is to find the relevant range for this function. So what we need to do is to find the populations from time is equal to 0 to time is equal to 21. We know that the initial population was 21,000. We'll need to calculate the ending population. The ending population occurs when t is equal to 21. So what we'll need to do is to calculate p of 21. To evaluate p of 21, substitute 21 for each t in the function formula. We get 21,000 plus 1,800 times 21. Using a calculator, that gives us a value of 58,800. Therefore, from 1980 to 2001, the population ranged from 21,000 up to 58,800. The relevant range is the interval from 21,000 to 58,800. The correct answer is B.